As you guys know, I have a toddler, and I am also very pregnant with twin girls, expecting them any day now, so clearly I'm going to be giving a lot of baths. And just with my toddler, my bathroom ends up soaked, more splashing everywhere, and I would hate to ruin the fun by not letting it splash at all. So I got Splash Zen off of TikTok shop. I seen somebody else recommend it, so I thought I'd try it out. I was dragging my feet when it came to getting one until the other day when Luna had completely soaked the whole bathroom floor, but she had the biggest smile on her face, so I couldn't really be too mad at her. So this is called the Splash Zen, and it completely blocks any water from getting over the side of the tub and soaking the bathroom. It's retractable, so you pull it and just hook it onto the other side, and voila, no more splashing all over the floor. Now I will say, at first Luna was very, very upset that she couldn't just pour water over the side of the tub, but oh well, this is a win for mom. Now that I don't have to constantly clean up a bunch of water after every bath, I can't imagine not having one. So if you're a mom, click the link right above my name to get one now.